car wheels in the pit! Everyone! Lost! Take a second to thank Matt, the singer guitarist. This tour was booked for May 2020. Of course, it got fucking postponed every 3 to 4 months for the following fucking almost 3 years now. He would hit me up and say, hey, we're not gonna cancel, we're gonna postpone till this date. Things are looking good, and things weren't looking good, and so on for fucking a long time. Too fucking long. We're so fucking happy we're here. Thank you to Matt for fucking sitting with us. What a guy, what a fucking man. This song goes out to them. It's for anyone in the room that battles addiction of any kind. It's off a record In the Eyes of Fire. I want you to sing with me during the choruses. There's two choruses. Midway and then at the end. When I say lift me up, I want you all to say tear me down. When I say lift me up, you say
tear me down.
It's a fast one. Get their circle going. This glorious life.
Let's go!
I want King Parrot. Come on, man. King fucking Parrot! A pleasure to join them on the road again. We met them different places on the planet since about 9 fucking years ago. Always a pleasure to share the stage with those gentlemen. Look forward to many more stages. Love those guys. We put out a new song just the other day. I want to thank anyone in the room who's paid attention and found that song on the internet, man. It's a song that's part of an entire record. The record's coming in May. If you haven't heard it, it's all over the internet, and a video came out yesterday. So check whenever you like. Let's set this fucker off, man. Let's have some fun. We're gonna play it right now. The song's called The Wretched, The Ruinous. Let's go. Yeah. warm today. Even warmer yesterday. So that was a new one. Now we're gonna do it with two old ones, right in a row. If anyone in the room who has seen Unearth before, we've been to Australia 7 times before this time. And a lot of those were in rapid succession. We've been back in 8 fucking years. So thank you all for fucking sticking with us, man. Fucking love you all. It means everything to this band. Thank you.
Back in the day. Sanctity Of Brothers.
Older. From an EP we put out in 2002. It's not the title track, it's the other track. Bang some heads, man. The Charm.
Glad to see y'all having a good time out there. Shout out to having a good time.
Let's headbang everybody. Alright, we meet you 1 second. I'm gonna introduce my guys, man. You got my Buzz McGrath on guitar.
Does anybody have a guitar pick I can borrow? No? Oh, I'm fine.
The man on the bass on the floor is Chris O'Toole. The other guitar is Pete Lehman. And on drums, my fucking Justin! When we get going again, I want to shout out. Let's just shout them out now. Make some noise for Complexant fucking Rippers. Killer band, killer fucking dudes. Pleasure to play some gigs with them. Next one.
You good, Chris?
This one is off a record, In the Eyes of Fire. Came out quite a while ago now, man. But let's have some fun.
Thank you. our very first record.
Yeah.
Nah. That shit heavy, man. Hey, one thing that the break in live touring did was it cut our last album cycle, touring cycle. Redundant. Cut the last touring cycle in half for a record of ours called Extinctions. I want to thank anyone in the room who supported that record on any level. We're going to do one song off that record right now. Hey, goes out to you for knowing. Goes to everyone in the room who knows the fucking song. Support the record. It's called Incinerate.
I'm sorry. Make some noise for all the bands that played Borderline Destruction Fest, man. Please. Make some fucking noise, please. We flew a long way to come here. We saw those bands on social media posting and fucking pushing this show. All the shows around the stretch. So thank you for fucking all the bands for helping out promote this fest, man. Love you all, man. We have one more show in Aussie. That's tomorrow in Melbourne at Max Watts. If anyone's up for a fucking travel. I like the city. I like your whole country, whole continent, mate. Yeah, it's coming, man. It's fucking warm. And these rhinos, man. New record coming in May. We really hope to see you again after the record comes out, maybe next year, maybe 2 years, but not fucking 8 years, man. So I'll say sooner rather than later. We're on Earth. We love you all. These are our last two. This one goes out to the world's politicians. It's called The Great Dividers. Yeah.
Yeah.